Yes, you did. I can at least get in one decent run of this. That's like all I want. And then I'm moving on to other stuff. Cause I really don't feel like playing this all night. I keep trying to do this jump trick and it doesn't work. I hope so. I really do. I just need to be able to stay awake long enough to actually practice. This is a trick that I have to hopefully get first try. Cool, got it. I didn't even know about that trick, and I've been playing this game for years. And then I caught Darvian's run. And he did that, and I was just like, I couldn't believe it. Whoa, that was close. Whoa. No! Oh no. I'm gonna lose time there. I did not expect that bird to come in like it did. Wow. I have never died that way on this level. Should have just waited and let him pass under me or over me. Underwater level, which I don't like. Thank you. Going. Okay, let's hope for a good shark fight here. Fight him with one health, that's gonna be bad. Mostly full health, almost full health. This boss always got me as a kid. This part is called. Probably should get that extra life over there, but I'm not gonna worry about it. Okay, now we go to Cookie Land or whatever it is. Candy Land. Extra life, because I might need it. Oh. Okay. All right, fight this boss. Wow, that was really good. That was a really good boss fight right there. Okay. Now on to the Alice in Wonderland style level. Thanks. Okay, let's hope this goes well. Good. Probably didn't want to get that, because that wastes a little time when you have to wait for that thing to explode. Last level. Ah. beat those guys. Wait! No! Oh, shit. Timer wigged out on me. Okay, well, it's going to be slightly off the time because I think it got accidentally paused or something before the end. So it might be off. Oh, thanks. It might be off by like a couple of seconds, maybe. But I'm going to say it was probably around. It says 2405. It's probably around 24 at least, or maybe 2401. I don't even know if I can submit that or not, because I think I accidentally paused the timer during that last fight, and that kind of messed things up a little bit. But I'll at least look on the leaderboard and see where that would have put me. Oh, okay. Well, if it's around 24, you know, or maybe like close to 24, that would put me at 27th place on the leaderboard, which is actually the very last place, but at least I would be on the leaderboard. That's like the main thing. I think basically whatever time it is, I know it's got to be pretty close to at least 24 minutes, so that would put me at 27th, because 27th place run is 38 minutes 40 seconds. So I would at least be on the leaderboard, and then I could just work from there to try to get better. I started the timer as soon as the first level screen like popped up. That's like when the game officially starts. And then, and I think that's where you're supposed to start it. And then, I think you're supposed to end it as soon as you, you know, get the last hit in on the boss. So, I think on on that front, I should be okay. Yeah, 27th place runner is a guy, as I don't really know how you pronounce it, S-C-O-A-N-Y, Scoany or something. He's from Scotland, apparently. So if they accept this run, then that means I'll knock him off 27th place. If I had not had taken a couple of deaths where I did, I guarantee I could have at least got 26th place. But because I took those few deaths that I did, you know, I lost some time. So, yeah, well. Something to work on, at any rate. But, now that I've got that done, or I've got a run in, I'm going to probably just put something on for a while. I mean, and just kind of chill out. Because I really just wanted to do one run. But if I end up doing that, then that means I'm going to have to stop and come back, because I'll have to turn off. I'll have to turn off the past broadcast. So I actually just hang out for a minute, and I'm going to be right back while I get that taken care of.